The self-proclaimed Hell's Favorite Harlot.
And you can see exactly why.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring, representing Toxic Attraction, from Atlanta, Georgia, Gigi Dolin.
Dolin competed in some of the top independent promotions, earning some of the biggest women's titles outside of WWE. Yeah.
And since then has held the NXT Women's Tag Team Championship on multiple occasions.
Don't let the looks fool you. Dolin can be as tough as nails in the ring.
And with Toxic Attraction by her side, nothing can stop her.
Gigi Dolin with the leg sweep, and now
into the octopus stretch.
Oh my goodness, critical point of the matchup. It could be over right here. Can she hang on? Can she somehow? What is she gonna do here? Is she gonna tap out? No, able to slip underneath and deliver some blows, creating the break.
Gigi Dolin has her opponent up.
Gigi has her on Dream Street.
Two!
Looks like a questionable decision on paper.
Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Now Black Widow
locked in tight. Oh, look at this. Is she going to tap out?
Think of all the pain radiant.
Almost a miraculous escape and a side slam.
Gigi Dolin.
What is she looking for? Oh, no, the Gigi Driver. Does that finish Indy off?
It's over. Oh, and a nice work.
Here is your winner, Gigi Dolin.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.